Hi and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be explaining about the safety aspects and clinical uses of paracetamol in common fevers and COVID-19 illness and the expectant complications from its excessive use. Paracetamol at normal doses is generally the first choice for treating pain and fever because of its safety compared to other drugs. Sales of paracetamol tablets went up by nearly 40% in the first and second wave of COVID across India, both in pharmacies and online stores. So the most common doubt is paracetamol effective in treating COVID-19? The answer is no. Paracetamol does not directly treat the underlying disease caused by the COVID-19 virus. However, appropriate use is currently being recommended by the World Health Organization, that is the WHO, as part of symptomatic treatment of COVID-19 illness. Paracetamol is a well-established age-old treatment for fever reduction and mild to moderate body pain reduction in both adults and children. However, we need to follow certain precautions like using the lowest effective dose possible for the shortest period of time. Do not use paracetamol unless symptomatic, and pregnant women can take paracetamol if necessary as it is completely safe. The maximum recommended daily dose of paracetamol must not exceed more than 3 grams cumulatively, since it tends to accumulate in the liver and may cause liver failure in some patients. It should be taken at least 4 hours apart and a maximum of 4 to 6 tablets per day as advised by your doctor. Ibuprofen is another wonderful drug having antipyretic or fever reducing property and can be used in patients not initially responding to paracetamol. Although paracetamol is available across the counter, do not self-medicate without consulting your doctor. Hope you found this much requested video helpful. Do share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Stay home and stay safe. Thanks for watching.